Oh my God, it's out.
I hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. How's the castle built of people you pretend to care about? Just what you wanted. You gotta laugh at the stupidity.
Who fucked with Olivia Rodrigo again? Again, they can't keep getting away with this. Oh my god. The way it built up, she's angry. I love when Olivia Rodrigo gets mad. Olivia Rodrigo rage is what everyone should be afraid of. Did she get with John Mayer? She's his type. He sucks people dry like a vampire. She really upped the anger factor though. She's very confident and bold with these lyrics. Who was using her for fame? Because I didn't really detect anyone getting clout off Olivia Rodrigo. Hold on. What is a fame fucker? Should I go to Urban Dictionary for that? Is that some kind of kink? I think I know a few fame fuckers. She was with Zach Bia. Oh, it's with Zach. It's okay. So this is about Zach Bia. He was 26 and a DJ. Oh no. I feel like the DJs are worse than the Instagram models. They just want your clout, Olivia. He's 26, and I bet you a lot of people tried to warn her about him. And she was 19 when she was with him. We ride to Zach Bia's house at dawn. I'll bring the pitchforks and torches. A little carried away there. I like it. I think it was good, but I don't know if it's gonna surpass the songs on Sour, because the Sour bar is very high, but I am very happy with it.